Shopify Focal Theme, the masterpiece that keeps your eye focused till the end. Welcome back to Shopify Theme Review. In this video, I'll cover 7 parts: overview, styles and features, theme settings, loading speed test, customers' reviews, pros and cons, and the PRM. As always, Robert in the house. Drop a like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more quality Shopify theme reviews. If every Shopify merchant were a paparazzi, then focal would surely be the focal point of every photograph. And it's true, for a bold grid style, visuals focused theme, focal truly deserves its title. And it's not that pricey either. For $320, you can easily obtain this superstar to add to your stunning lineup of Shopify themes after only a few seconds of installation. You might remember the impact theme that we reviewed and gave quite a rave about it. Focal is no different from impact, since it's the same magic conjured up by Maestrooo, the theme's creator, and if you're feeling unconvinced, then here, let this real Shopify store who use Focal do the talking. Homier Shop. Putting various fashionable sneakers on a beautiful display for every visitor's pleasure viewing. Mowgli Martini. Elegantly showcase the premium cashmere sweaters, easily grabbing attention of elegant seeker. Freedom Pro. Offering a wide range of smart home automation add-ons in a clean and professional manner. And Courier. Bringing exquisite craftsmanship to the masses, with each product becoming the spotlight of its own. Cashmere, automation add-ons, handcrafted leather goods. At first glance, one can already tell upon surveying these stores that not every product can be conceivable right away. Therefore, having a way to explain the concept to customers is the best option for these types of brands, and Focal does just that. It best fits high-volume stores, which also have a great demand for online storefront that can convey their product's value visually and effectively. For a better clue, check out these key pages. Homepage, get a strong start with an all-out displaying multiple near-screen-wide HD images that bring out the bestest of your product right away. Collection page, every collection looks like a landing page on its own. Need I say more? Product page, giving a full-on display of the product's best angles. Then check out mobile view for responsiveness, or even tablet if you have one. Then perform actions as if you're actually a customer shopping on your own store. This will help you get a clear overview of how your store adapts to Focal theme. Here, I have a quick demo for you. Oh look, you found a banger store that looks so good, so fresh, so fine. But how do you know what theme they're actually using so that you can steal the tech? With our Shopify theme detector, ask no more. Easily grab it from Chrome Web Store and install it as an extension for your browser. Now watch as I juke the info of the theme used by this store. In just a few seconds, I can already know the exact theme they used as the backbone of their store, which is Showcase. Love it. Link in the description, give it a try and let us know how it works for you. They say hidden gems, but Focal just lets them shine in broad daylight, giving Shopify merchants a sense of how mesmerizing they can be. I mean, it's true. Just take a look at these names. Carbon, sending up an electrifying visuals perfect for stores selling smart devices. Ivory, casually light, airy and natural, suitable for clothing shops. Quartz, providing a classy, refined and delicate vibe. Great for accessory stores. And Sapphire, completing your storefront with a divine and hypnotizing look. There's a reason merchants review Maestrooo as a jack of all trades, because they do everything just as visually amazing as fully functional. We'll let you in on a few notable features of Foco. In-cart upsells, allowing you to make extra sales as customers reach the end of their shopping journey. Make sure you include products that cater to the product selections suitably, so that they feel contented and urged to make on-the-spot purchases. Why screenshot the look? We typically know Shop the Look sections as one image with hotspot on the side, and the product details on another. Here, Foco goes out of the way and presents both of them in one full screen display. Featured product section, just like what the title says, a must-have. Get your visitors hooked to your best offering. Horizontal sliding image gallery. Normally, we see image gallery presented in bulks or lists of squares. Here, the gallery turned into a horizontal sliding one, allowing visitors to focus individually. Personally, carbon hits all the marks for me. Its clean and simple design speaks volume, while its functionalities don't appeal as simple at all. Instead, they do wonder. Just look at this Shop the Look feature, which does not limit beautiful images into any frame, but rather lets them expand and allows visitors to fully grasp the entirety of the brand's product in action. Oh, how I love it. No theme review is complete without getting to know how the theme itself works and how it can benefit your storefront. We have Shop the Look. Simply showcase a picture of up to 3 products of your brand, and configure which hotspot is assigned to which product page, so that your visitors can shop with ease. Cart Drawers, the ultimate companion for your visitors as they surf through your brand's offering. Here you can choose to show order note, checkout button, and cart recommendations. Timeline, label your progress bar at timestamps, and tell a story of how your brands evolve over time in each breakpoint easily by configuring the images and headings. Or make it non-chronological and just show a series of your well-shot products. Featured products. Everything you'll ever need to showcase a product's details is all readily packed here. Variant picker, quantity selector, buy button, you name it. Foco has just the right amount of sections, yet just the right sections that Shopify merchants need to complete their store. Try Foco out using our provided link below. Google Page Speed to measure the theme's loading speed. The score is based on the average of 4 preset scores. On laptop, Foco averages a rounded up score of 90. And on mobile, Foco averages a rounded up score of 77. Unlike the past 8 episodes, Foco shows its dominance in terms of its loading speed on both laptop and mobile. Foco is currently having 262 positive reviews to 8 negative reviews. 96% of theme users have entrusted Foco for the makeover of their storefront. Let's see what they're raving about. Positive reviews.
This theme has all the functionality we need and much more. It's infinitely flexible, easy to implement, and updated regularly. But most importantly, the Maestrooo team has been exceptional. Quick response times by friendly, knowledgeable experts. Couldn't ask for more from a Shopify theme.
This theme is perfectly optimized for conversion, offers many features, especially to increase the average cart. It is fluid, fast, easy to customize. What more could you ask for? Congratulations to the developers.
Negative reviews.
Don't buy it. When I use Shopify's free theme, there is no problem with the comment function. When I buy Focal theme, the comment function can't be used at all, but the after-sales personnel basically don't understand the technology.
The basic setup of this theme is a real hodgepodge of liquid/HTML, CSS, custom JS, and JSON configuration objects, and this makes any customization you may want to do very involved. This may get easier as I adjust this theme more and more, but I'm pretty experienced as a developer, and this is not easy or quick. I don't get paid to tweak themes. I get paid when stuff sells. This is onerous.
And not just from Shopify Theme Store. We've also got a bunch of reviews with a 4.56 average star rating from Hey Carson. Here are some of them. Pros: Foco has well-designed features and visuals. You guys already know about the whole visuals thing as we've been showing it from the start. But the stars that make Foco a great choice are all the great features, like images in mega menu or color swatches for products. Then Foco is praised for its mobile adaptability. Foco is built to be optimized on any device view, and mobile is no exception. It might just be your choice, since themes that can adapt to mobile view, which is accessed by thousands monthly, are almost the certain choices for aspiring Shopify merchants. And Foco provides styles that fit for everyone. I mean, yeah, regardless of your brand's niche, there will be a style from Foco that fits what your brand represents most. Cons: Foco requires complicated setup. As claimed by certain merchants who use the theme, Foco occasionally requires users to work around Liquid and CSS coding a bit. This adds to the aspect of complex customization, which most themes generally avoid if they want to cater to casual merchants more. And Foco pricing is on the higher end. Some people might find the price tag for Foco doesn't justify for the quality features it brings in up. And lastly, formulaic elements. Take slideshow elements across 4 presets, for example, and you'll notice they all have the same layout design, like this pagination style. Same goes for some other elements too. Still, pros have an edge over cons. You can try out Foco and see for yourself how it fits you. Link in the description below. On a scale of 0% to 100%, how recommended is this theme to you? Price: skewing towards high end. Visuals: simple yet beautiful. Ease of use: need a bit of a workaround. Features are meticulously crafted. Loading speed: really speedy. And compared to the market, still comparable to some, but overall is one high quality theme. In total, the PRM goes to 91%. That's it for us for now. Stay tuned for more Shopify theme reviews in the future. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel so that we can bring more of our insights into themes for your pleasure viewing. Until next time.